Okay, welcome to another episode of Minecraft. Today I'm going to show you how to make a simple redstone powered staircase which retracts and goes back into the wall. Basically all you'll need for this is some stone steps, a few sticky pistons, some redstone, and something basically to like put around it so it doesn't look all blocky and weird. Even though Minecraft isn't all about blocks. But who knows. That's best left as well. At the moment this is my little redstone staircase. So when you press it, does that. Press it again. Retracts back into the wall. And then you go up, and there's another redstone key thing here which goes around and attaches on. To use the top one you just need to turn off that one and then turn that one on, makes it go down. I'll show you how to make one. So basically first thing you want to do is place the first sticky piston down, then put a wood block there, wood block there, wood block there, and then put another sticky piston that way, another one there, and then you're basically gonna stick steps on sideways. Step go sideways, then you basically do the same but make it one block higher, and then the same with that one. So then the redstone